bead on it. Can you shoot that big one there? Yeah, can you get him? He's facing dead away from you. Take him.
That's a delay.
Hit a hang fire.
Yeah.
Store your equipment in dry places. No bueno.
Hey folks, I'm Bill Langer. You're watching Traditional Adventures TV. We are down here in hog camp. We are going to be putting some hogs on the ground this week, I hope. And I've got some good friends down here putting a new griddle together so we can cook a breakfast for 15 or 20 people. I want to thank you for watching and thank you for subscribing. I hope you enjoy.
Is this a how-to video or is this a...
Yes.
This is a how-to video. Did you give them the make and model?
It's on the box.
It's on the box.
Then you put the pin back in. I told you to read the directions.
You might as well season it tonight, too.
Okay, your knife?
Yep.
Got the direction.
Yeah. Yes, we should. We have more casters in here. Those are the ones you need. Right there.
Wheels to the short side. There. You have two of them. Why is he in charge?
Yeah, big thumb screw goes from...
That's for this.
Yeah, front to back.
Kids stay in school.
Trial and error. It's not how you assemble things.
I thought they said they were both the same size. They said long thumb screws.
There's long and extra long. Just like Vente and Grande. See? Thank you, sir.
You got any rubber bands?
I need a rubber band for him.
Don't ask. Please don't ask.
I'll show you how to do it, Josh.
Last piece. Put some heat to her. Let's season it. Now we need the tools. Tools of the trade. This is like Christmas.
It's better than Christmas. See those peppers?
Fill this up.
Bobby Hanna.
Oil her up.
Yep.
Yeehaw!
Starting to get a little seasoning going in there. We got our bands going where each of the heating elements are. We're getting there. A few more times, a little more oil. Get ready to cook on this baby.
Round two.
wait until you make a freaking tuna melt with this thing.
Oh, yeah.
Good thing no one was hungry.
Yeah.
Success. Mm-hmm.
Move up here.
Yeah.
Oh, there they go. Can you get a shot at that black? Well, we just got a shot off. It's been a good morning. A couple
days of stalking. Feel good about it. Close enough. If I missed, boy, we got issues. Follow me for the recovery and help me find some blood. Bill, we got some blood over here. Well, it was a good day. We ended up getting a good shot off. We jumped him a little bit further back. We went out for about a half an hour, warmed up here in Florida, so obviously a wardrobe change, not a costume change. And got back in here and, you know, gave him some time and let him go in peace. And, well, we're gonna eat today. And, well, there's going to be a lot of work that we got to get done today, so let's get to it before the sun gets out. Haven't seen cutters like this in a while. Top and bottom. Left and right. Nothing broke. This is a two-handed operation.